What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you some fantastic ways to use alkaline water other than for drinking. I've got a couple different cups here with tomatoes. I'm going to soak these tomatoes in two different types of water, and I'm going to show you that even though you may think you've been cleaning your vegetables at home, you really haven't been. Watch this. Tap water right here. Just going to fill this up, let it soak. I'm going to do the same thing here. Now, as you may or may not know, there's all different kinds of things on vegetables that you don't necessarily want on vegetables. Herbicides, pesticides, insecticides, all kinds of things that you definitely don't want to be eating or feeding to your family. So what do? A lot of people rinse it in tap water, which I'll put here. But what I do is I rinse it or soak it in Tyent Turbo water. I'm going to show you why. What I've got here is some sesame seed oil. Now, I'll take a little bit of this and pour it in the bottom of the cup here. A little bit and pour it in the bottom of this cup here. Now, everybody knows that oil and water don't mix, right? Of course. But I want to show you something really cool. First, I'm going to take the tap water. I'm going to prove what we already know to be true. As you can see, the separation, the oil and the water are separating very quickly. Once again, that's what oil and water are supposed to do.